This guy built my system.
Okay, what we got here? We got a one Boston 555 at a 4 ohms. We're on a wave getting the second one. It's just getting shipped back. Gave us a 2 and we're going to change it out. Ended up doing some damage to it, so we're going to send it back and get a new one. We're actually running 2 PDX M12 amps. Got a stinger battery and a stinger cap. Yes, we know that we just still need a little bit more power under this car because where we're at, we got a lot of watts pushing the system, but it's pretty efficient. So right now we're in the process of actually wiring up the 4-channel, getting that all going and stuff like that. We're waiting for a second sub, and that's for this amp right here. We're running off stinger wire, the speed 9. We got our aux gauge coming in right here. 4 caps going just to the...
Can't see that too much. It's too dark in that corner.
Yeah. Well, we got aux gauge, and that's going to run to the cap and also to the power distribution for the 2 M12s. The cap only runs F4. Don't have any draw down, so it should be a pretty bumping system. We also just updated to the side of the car.
We got the new, well, not new, but it's been out, the Alpine. It's one of the top of the line decks, and we're also running the Alpine Imprint. Nice little processor, very cheap and very easy to work with. I don't know, I think overall when the system's done, the system will hit as hard as anything for a really pretty good budget system, because most of the stuff was not paid at full price, but was all brand new. So on that note, stay tuned for our next video, and we'll show you when it's pretty much almost done and about to go to comps.
Video you just watched is only one sub in one of the two boxes that are in my trunk, and the 4-channel amp is running in this video, but it's not complete yet. Need neons, LEDs, Alpine Imprint has to be tuned, and we need the last sub. This sounds loud as fuck, but it's nowhere near being done, so stay tuned.